Hi. Hopefully this is working like it's supposed to. We'll see. Testing it out, man. How's everybody going? How's everybody doing, I should say, on Facebook? Spent so much time setting this thing up that my brain's kind of numb after doing all this. I think I finally got it where I need it now, though. I got my little side cam that decided it wanted to lag today, so every time I move my hand, it does that. So let's just stay on the main cam today and play around, okay? I'm on Facebook and YouTube right now. You can chat if you want to. I'm kind of just testing this out to see if my mouth moves at the same time as the sound, etc., etc. Make sure everything sounds good. Make sure that I can see it in real time and everything. So welcome, and I don't know how long I'll be on here, for a few minutes anyway. Trying to see if it can find this on here. Yeah, that's not it. See, this tablet is great for the remote being right in front of me, but it's not great for responsiveness. So I'm trying to surf on Facebook, and it is just... pokey as hell. That's all I'm saying. Slow. Just trying to see if I actually am live. Yes, okay. It's actually there. It's choppy on this tablet, but that's okay. I'll watch it back later. Anyways, sorry about that awkwardness at the beginning. Try to play a couple tunes. just to give you guys some kind of reference what I'm doing here. I'm going to play some covers and some originals. You can always find my music on Spotify and et cetera, et cetera. I got a bunch of stuff out, including my newest album was called Undeniable. It's out last November. You can find that. Right now, I'm just going to play around with some covers and stuff just to get warmed up. I know what you're doing, I've seen it all too clear. I only taste the saline when you kiss away your tears. You really had me going, I'm wishing on a star. Oops. The black holes that surround you are heavier by far. Believed in your confusion, you were so completely torn. Must have been that yesterday was the day that I was born. Not much to examine, nothing left to hide. You really can't be serious if you have to ask me why. I say goodbye, 'cause I am barely breathing and I can't find the air. Don't know who I'm kidding, imagining you care. And I could stand here waiting, a fool for another day. I don't suppose it's worth the price, it's worth the price that I will pay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me know in chat how it sounds. Everyone keeps asking, what's it all about? I used to be so certain, now I can't figure out. What is this attraction? Only feel the pain. Nothing left to reason, only you to blame. Will it ever change? 'Cause I am barely breathing and I can't find the air. Don't know who I'm kidding, imagining you care. I could stand here waiting, a fool for another day. Don't suppose it's worth the price, it's worth the price that I will pay, yeah, yeah, yeah. But I'm thinking it over anyway, yeah, yeah. I'm thinking it over anyway. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh. I come to find I may never know, changing mind, friend or foe. Rise above, sink below, every time, come and go. Please don't come and go, 'cause I am barely breathing and I can't find the air. Don't know who I'm kidding, imagining you care. And I could stand here waiting in a pool for another day. Don't suppose it's worth the price, it's worth the price that I will pay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I'm thinking it over anyway. Yeah. I'm thinking it over anyway. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know what you're doing. I've seen it all too clear. Some Duncan Sheik from back in the 90s. Just a little warm-up tune. Like I said, covers and originals. This is a new original. This is actually not on any of my CDs or anything yet. It's going to be on the next one. It's a song I recently written. This song is called Haunted. So hopefully you'll like it. Okay. Drinking all night till she falls asleep, trying to hide all the secrets that the sober can't keep. She doesn't care if she lives or dies. You can see what she's hiding when you look in her eyes. But she's haunted by spirits from deep in her past. She's haunted by spirits from the bottom of a glass. I try to ask her, but she can't explain. She just gets drunk over and over again. 'Cause she's haunted by spirits. Oh, oh, oh. 'Cause she's haunted by spirits. Oh, oh. Is it alcohol spirits or the ghostly kind? Wreaking such havoc on her troubled mind. I couldn't tell you, but I know this much is true. Both of them bring out the demons in you. 'Cause you're haunted by spirits from deep in her past. Haunted by spirits from the bottom of a glass. I try to ask her, but she can't explain. She just gets drunk over and over again. 'Cause she's haunted by spirits. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, she's haunted by spirits. Oh, oh. Haunted. Haunted. Trying some stuff out, playing around with some tunes, you know. This one's off the latest CD, which came out back in November, called Undeniable. This is called Breathe Again. I'm just doing this for, you know, test this out and see how it's going.
Probably do an event of some kind that, you know, in the near future, so people know when this is actually going to happen so they can show up. It's just a random, this is like a, what they call a drop in. I just dropped in on YouTube and Facebook, and I didn't really tell anybody it was going to happen. I'm just testing this out. So I don't expect there to be, you know, 1,000 people or something. So anyways, I just want to watch it back really and see how it came out. So here we go. This is called Breathe Again. Left in the cold again on a lonely street. Got nothing to your name but the taste of defeat. Been down oh so long, you don't know which way is up. Your only happiness is some coins in your cup. Oh no. All that pain that you're feeling, let it go and breathe again. Helpless and bleeding, crouched in a corner. Said it was the last time he'd lay his hands on her. Till love can only conquer so much hate. She's gotta leave him before it's too late. Oh no. All that heartache you're feeling, let it go and breathe again. All bad things must come to an end. Crashing is always when, oops, comes a time when your soul will mend.
Maybe you could tell me if my mouth is moving at the same time I'm singing. That's one of my main problems was.
Just in the cold again on a lonely street. Nothing to your name but the taste of defeat. Been down oh so long, you don't know which way is up. Your only happiness is some coins in your cup. Oh no. All that pain that you're feeling, let it go and breathe again. All bad things must come to an end. The question is always when.
Good to know.
Comes a time when your soul will mend. Only you will know when. Know when.
It took me a long time to do that.
Oh.
There you go. Some Breathe Again. That song, interesting story. Since, you know, these live streams, people are like, just play, shut up and play. That's what people that are outside of it tell me. But when I actually do a live stream, people tell me, hey, talk a little while, you know, tell us a story, tell us what's going on.
you know, the audience actually asks me to do that. People outside that are like, you know, trying to critique or whatever, trying to help me out. We're like, man, you should just shut up and play songs. And I'm like, I don't know which one to believe, but I usually go with the one where I talk to the audience because that's how you get a personal connection going on. You know, anybody can sit here and play whatever, you know. Writing songs is different than playing covers. That's, I get that. But connecting with the audience is important because you want them to come back the next time because they like you. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, as that song was actually a song that was just written at the last minute, and the only reason it ended up on the album was because there was another song that didn't work out called Break You Down that wasn't working out. It was too long, and it was just dragging out. And the recording of it was becoming just a slog, and I then had a deadline to get the CD out, you know, and I wanted it to be out and out there. And that song kind of fell together, and it ended up on the album, and it's actually my favorite one on the album now, so... Go figure, you know. Anyways, I guess I'll play something else. When this is all set up, I've actually got, I should be able to go on TikTok as well, I believe. I'm hoping that this connection that I'm going to put together is going to send everything to TikTok. If it doesn't, then, you know, it won't be the same video. Because TikTok records everything straight up instead of sideways. So it'll be on another device, and it'll be, you know, standing up instead of sideways, and it'll have the audio from this if everything goes well. And since Corinne's here, I guess I'll just play this song, right? Sure. Na na na, na na na. Na 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 na. Breaking through your limitations is the hardest thing to do. But the truth of your situation is all that's stopping you is you. Sometimes it takes a lot of courage just to get yourself up off that floor. But each time you do, you will discover it's easier than before. To change your stars, change your stars, change your stars. You can't help your circumstances, but you can't let them hold you down. Just flip the script and do things your own way, and you'll find the key to turn your life around. Sometimes it takes a lot of courage just to get yourself up off that floor. But each time you do, you will discover than before. You've got to change your stars, change your stars, change your stars. Sing it with me now. Na na na, na na na. Na 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 na. Sometimes it takes a lot of courage just to just to get yourself up off that floor. But each time you do, you will discover it's easier than before. You've got to change your stars. Change your stars. Change your stars. One more time now. Na 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 na. Change your stars.
The big ending. I'm kidding. Thank you. That's fun. I like that song. It's a positive, happy song, you know. Trying to work on some new stuff and writing new tunes, and sometimes it's tough to, you know, sometimes it's a little difficult to try out new things on, like, a live stream because it's, you know, it's just like if you start messing it up and everyone's watching you and you're like, ugh, why did I start playing this song? You know, it's just... Started working on this song. It's kind of a love song, but it's just like a generic love song. It's not really about anybody. It's just, you know, there's got to be a love song on the next album, right? So it's just something I'm playing around with. This is going to be a song called First Time if I ever finish it, but it's just a little weird right now. I'm just trying to work on it. But it's funny because the chord pattern that I found, I saw this guy that played it, and he was showing this chord progression on TikTok, and I'm like, all right, cool, I like that, I'll learn that. So I learned it, and I wrote a song, and the two chord progression is... And then you turn it around backwards. After a while, I figured out if you turn it around backwards, it becomes this. Well, I saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine in her hand. You know what I'm saying? It turns into a Rolling Stones tune. I wasn't even trying to do that, but... But the chords are backwards in the actual song, so just a little taste real quick just so you get an idea. This is a song I'm working on called First Time.
The first time that I saw you, my heart skipped a couple beats, and I could not ignore you. Looked up and smiled at me. The first time that I kissed you, chills ran up and down my spine.
I forgot the next line.
First time that I missed you, I knew you had to be mine.
Like I said, I'm just something I'm playing around with. It's a new song called First Time. I don't know why that popped into my head. It just did. Trying to think of a good cover to play. Let's... This is always the hardest part. I should have a list in front of me, which I kind of do. Let me see if there's something I can grab off this list really fast that I can remember. I always forget the words of that when I try it.
Yeah. may suck. I'm just saying. And I do not sing it in the high voice because it's just too much, man. My eyes are open wide, and by the way, I made it through the day. I watch the world outside, and by the way, I'm leaving out today. I just saw Halley's Comet, you know. Said, why are you always running in place? Even the man in the moon disappeared. Somewhere in the stratosphere, tell my mother, tell my father, I've done the best I can. Make them realize this is my life, I hope they understand. I'm not angry, I'm just saying, sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Please don't cry one tear for me. I'm not afraid of what I have to say. This is my one and only voice. Listen close, it's only for today. I just saw Halley's Comet, she waved. And why are you always running in place? Even the man in the moon disappeared. Somewhere in the stratosphere, tell my mother, tell my father, I've done the best I can to make them realize this is my life. I hope they understand. I'm not angry, I'm just saying, sometimes goodbye is a second chance. This is my chance. This is my chance. Tell my mother, tell my father, I've done the best I can to make them realize this is my life. I hope they understand. I'm not angry, I'm just saying, sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Little Shinedown, that bridge always messes me up. This is my chance. This is my chance. Yeah, that. Anyways. Yeah, I'll have to ask a couple of questions later of people about, you know, are there too many effects, too little, etc. You know, picky stuff. Because it's really hard for me to tell, because actually I listen back to it and the mic sounds great, but I listen to it in my headphones and it sounds a little distorted. So I'm like, man, I guess I'm just going to have to learn to live with that when I'm playing. You know? I don't know if there's any old school people watching or not, but maybe I'll play something. Okay. This is an old original. This is called Lost. This is like one of the original four from back in the day. We're talking about Killing Time, Lost, Stella, and Upside Down. So, those are the original four that launched everything else and ended up on the anthology and acoustic album back in 2009, and the rest is history. But you can catch all of those songs on The Past Is Now. which is like a compilation CD that I put together that you can get on Spotify, etc. It's digital. Any of the streaming services, YouTube, you name it. But the song is on there. The song's called Lost.
Summer breezes turn to bitter autumn rain. As I walk these streets still reeling from the pain. The local liquor store is full of my best friends. And now my life is like a nightmare with no end. I can't believe your love is gone. It's so hard to carry on. I knew I never should have thrown it all away. I'm forever lost without you. Autumn rain, it turns to swiftly falling snow. Sometimes I feel like I've got nowhere left to go. Without your love, I'm like a candle with no flame. Since you've been gone, my life just hasn't been the same. I can't believe your love is gone. The hold on me was just too strong. Can't ever seem to get you out of my mind. I'm forever lost without you. Without you. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Joyce.
Maybe someday this winter will somehow turn to spring. But right now I'm snowblind and I cannot see a thing. I can't believe your love is gone. It gets so hard to carry on. I knew I never should have thrown it all away. I'm forever lost without you. Lost forever. Lost forever. Lost forever. And I'll never ever love that way again. Ever again.
Yeah. That's an oldie but a goodie. Song's called Lost. Slightly funny story about that song is it used to be in this key right here because it was written back in the day of like the White Snake, really high stuff, you know. And it's like, there was actually a version of it at one point with my friend, I want to say it was Bill Bezak, but I want to say that we recorded it. I don't have any idea what happened to that recording, but it was in a total different key. And he played some solos over it, and it was a really, really cool, man. I have no idea. It was like on a cassette, you know what I mean, like a 4-track or something. It was so old. But yeah, it's like it was in Whitesnake key, which would be like
the summer breezes turn to bitter autumn rain.
You know,
as I walk these streets still reeling from the pain.
You know, it's way the hell up there, so. But yeah, it got reworked for the acoustic. It was a little too much for the Da, 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 da. I'm just thinking if I should play a cover or an original. I don't know. You guys, say something in the chat room. You wanna like a cover or an original? What can I do for you? Oh, since Joyce is here, I could play something new that she's probably never heard. That's probably a good idea. play something new. Let's see. This is the one that's, I'm sure you probably never heard. This is a song, this is a new one that's going to be on whatever new album or whatever comes out. This one's called Fading Fast. Okay. Oh, I just have to grab the right line in my brain. Let's see.
Every time I see you turn away, you look like there was something you wanna say, but you never do. And every time I think there'll be a fight, you turn around and say everything's alright, but I don't believe you. I can see your love for me is fading fast. Oh, and I really thought that this was gonna last. Every night I look up at the stars, trying to find a way to hide these scars that you've left behind. From the blame that seems to cut right through, even though there was nothing I could do to make you change your mind. Now I see your love for me was fading fast. Oh, how long is this agony gonna last? Now that you are gone, I just can't go on in this cold world without you. Now that you are gone, I'm left to carry on, and I don't know what to do. Don't know what to do. Now I see your love for me is fading fast. Oh, and I really thought that this was gonna last. Now that you are gone, I'm left to carry on in this cold world without you. Now that you are gone, I just can't go on, and I don't know what to do. Now that you are gone, I can't go on in this cold world without you. Now that you are gone, I just can't be strong, and I don't know what to do.
That's a new original called Fading Fast. Fading Fast, that's right. I have no idea who's still watching, but say something in the chat if you're there. I'm just testing this thing out, playing some tunes. I'm trying out some newer ones, too. This is another new one that probably, I'm thinking it'll probably end up on the next album. This song's called Haven. And as in misbehaving. No, as in like a haven, like a safe space. Safe harbor, you know, that kind of thing.
Even when you give me nothing, you're giving me everything.
And you are the one thing that keeps me from losing my mind. You are my haven, you are my solace in this crazy evil world. You are safe harbor on this stormy sea. What would I do without you? The years haven't changed me. My heart is still full of flame. Even when I don't like you, I still love you just the same. 'Cause you are my haven, you are my solace in this crazy evil world. You are safe harbor on this stormy sea. What would I do without you? Even when you give me nothing, you're giving me everything. You are the one thing keeps me from losing my mind. 'Cause you are my haven, you are my solace in this crazy evil world. You are safe harbor on this stormy sea. What would I do without you? You are my haven, you are my solace in this crazy evil world. You are safe harbor on this stormy sea. What would I do? Without you. Hey, thanks, Jerry. That song's called Haven. I'm just trying out some stuff, man. It's been a minute since I played one of these things. I go to a lot of open mics and play and test songs out and hang out with my new friends. You know, I say my new friends, but I've been doing this for about a year now, going to different open mics and hanging out with people, and I've met a lot of really great people, and some of them, you know, have even become really, really good friends. So it's helped me out a lot, and it's really inspired me to keep writing and keep doing music. So makes me happy, kids. So it's like my bowling night. You know, I get out and do stuff, and I get to try out weird covers and do all kinds of stuff. You know, just learn new stuff all the time that I'm working on. And this is an old one. This is an old tune, but I've been doing it for a long time. 90s stuff. So hopefully you'll like this. Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. Right now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I know you should have somehow realized, but you want to doubt. That's wrong. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads that lead the way are winding.
and all the lights that light the way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. Backbeat, the wood is on the street, but the fire in your heart is out. And now you should somehow realize what you got to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Wow. Trippin'.
And all the roads that lead the way are winding. And all the lights that light the way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. I said maybe,
oops,
you're gonna be the one that saves me.
Oops,
you're gonna be the one that saves me. You're gonna be the one that saves me. La da 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 da, 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 la da 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 da.
Little Oasis, sort of, yeah. Wow, okay. It always seems like the songs that you know the best that you've been playing forever are the ones that you jack up, you know? It's just like, because I guess maybe you just get too comfortable and too relaxed, and then you're just like, yeah, da-da-da-da-da, and then you mess up. So anyways, there's some Wonderwall for you. What else can I destroy for you? I think it's about time for this, man. It's getting a little warm in here. Hoodie, bad choice for this. I'm just like, this is just a test. I'm just testing this thing out. I'm glad you guys actually are checking it out and listening for a minute. You know, it's pretty cool. Alright, I'm up to do another cover here, and we'll just, and then I'll probably rap after that. Maybe I'll do one more original, I don't know. But you'll know this one.
On fire, no one could save me but you. Strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. No, I don't wanna fall in love.
No, I don't want to fall in love with you. What a wicked thing to say, to let me feel this way. What a wicked thing to do, to let me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say, you've never felt this way. What a wicked thing to do, to make me dream of you. And I don't want to fall in love. No, I don't want to fall in love with you. Save me but you. Strange how desire could make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd be somebody like you. No, I don't want to fall in love. No, I don't want to fall in love with you. With you. No, nobody loves no one. Yeah, some Chris Isaak. What a wicked, wicked, wicked game we play when Paula Poroskova treats you that way. That lady, I'm just kidding. I'm like halfway through this thing, I'm realizing I should be looking at the camera. Still remembering all this stuff I used to do. I'm like, I had this thing down back in 2020. Yes. All right. Let's see. I'm going to play one more and I'm going to get out of here. I appreciate you guys checking this out. Hopefully you're still watching and listening and all that good stuff. This is a call, this is an original called Absolute Zero.
Just to make me sick. I never felt this hard for a woman who never truly ever gave a damn.
took away what was left of my soul. And then you washed your hands of me and said goodbye. You left me hanging out to dry. You chewed me up and spit me out. But now I know beyond a doubt that your heart must be absolute zero, made of stone and cold as can be. Nobody should be treated this badly. And now that I am free, you mean absolutely zero to me. Was a time when I fell for your story. You had me fooled, I have to admit. I used to care what you thought of me, but now I couldn't give a damn if you come back to me. You left me here in misery. The loneliness is killing me. Why was I too blind to see that your heart must be absolute zero, made of stone and cold as can be? 'Cause nobody should be treated this badly. And now that I am free, you mean absolutely zero to me. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Your heart must be absolute zero, made of stone and cold as can be. Your body should be treated this badly. And now that I am free, yeah, 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 your heart must be absolute zero, made of stone and cold as can be. 'Cause nobody should be treated this badly. And now that I am free, you mean absolutely zero to me. Absolutely zero to me.
Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Appreciate you, I do. And I'll be doing this again, definitely. And of course, the controller decided it wanted to die on me. Ah, there it goes. But be checking out. I'll probably post a time at some point where I'm going to do this thing. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I'll be rocking it out again soon. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful rest of your day.